Hey guys, welcome back to another video. In this video, we will be playing AC Black Flag. I know I'm pretty late, but I've played this game before, a couple years back, but I never finished it. And I want to finish it, so I'm going to be recording it. So yeah, I just want to share my experience with you. And yeah, let's start our new AC story. So yeah. Let's start a new game. Is this my name? Abstergo? Wait. Oh, this is my name. What do we do? Let's see. What about Vernos? Oh, wait. What about that one? Oh, wait, no, that wasn't my name. That was the name of the file. I'm such a dummy. Oh well, here we go. I'm gonna be silent. Bro, this looks so good. Oh my. Looks amazing, bro. Yeah, there it is. Oh wait, I'm already playing. Alright. Oh my goodness, are we getting attacked? I'll take it. Alright, fire cannons. Fire cannons, hold right button, move. To aim, then press to shoot. All right, let's see. Oh, like this? Oh, wait. No. Oh, right here. Let's go. I'm so good. What is this? Swivels? What are swivels? Uh-oh, I'm gonna crash. Where am I going? Let's go. Woo! Let's go here. So what is this camera? Oh, this is a big one. Oh. Speed up. Let's go. Oh, this is to brace. Oh, okay. What are swivels, though? That is what I don't understand. Uh-oh. Wait, I need to turn. Turn. Please turn. Okay. Let's go. Fight. Let's go. I'm just better. Okay, what are swivels? Uh-oh, I'm gonna crash. No. Come on, let's go. I need to sink this ship. Okay, one more. Come on, you can do it. Come on. Let's go. We sunk down the biggest ship. Are we sinking? Douse the flames! Get in there, you mongrel! Ooh. Uh-oh. Who was that?
Is it dangerous?
Was that assassin?
Edward. Privateering. Is it dangerous?
Wouldn't pay so nice if it weren't.
Why not sail with the King's Navy? Earn a proper wage, sail under gentlemen.
Sod the Navy's gentlemen. For every shilling I'd earn, the captain would get 600. That's no way to earn a fortune.
We don't need a fortune.
It's not about need, Caroline. I want food that don't make me sick. I want walls that hold back the wind. I want a decent life.
How long would you be gone with these privateers?
A year, I reckon. Two at the most.
All right. No more than two. Promise me.
All right, let's see. Reach the shore. All right. Oh man. Look at my ship. It's all broken down. The cinematic shots in this game are better than I thought. Oh, there goes another one. Wait, that's the assassin.
Was it good for you as well? Havana. I must get to Havana. Well, I'll just build us another ship, will I? I can pay you. Isn't that the sound you pirates like best? 100 escudos.
Keep talking.
Will you or won't you?
You don't have that gold on you now, do you?
Oh.
Bloody fucking pirates!
He doesn't have any ammo.
I'm on to you, Snakesby!
Man.
Come on, mate!
This game, for being this old, looks very good. Alright, let's go. I've heard the parkour in this game is pretty good, so let's see. Oh, can we just... Okay. There we go. It's better than Valhalla, obviously, but... Let's see.
It's 100 leagues or more to Havana!
Man, I remember playing this on the Xbox One. When I first played it. And it looks... I mean, it looked very bad. Now it looks very good. Where's this guy? Is he up there? Ooh, that was good. I like that. Oh, wait. This way. Can you please go up? Okay. Whoop! Alright, let's look from up here. That's my eagle. Well, I can synchronize. Let's go. Now maybe they can reveal us where is that assassin. Leap of faith. There he is.
Where's he running?
Come on, run.
Follow and I'll kill you.
how will you intend to kill me? He doesn't even have any ammo. Like, how?
We could work together on this!
Yeah, what he said. Wait, what? Mercy. He just jumped. Oh wait,
keep
I could sink
distance.
There. Ooh. Hey, hey. Why you shoot me? I'm gonna kill him. Come here. I didn't even hurt him, but I'm still gonna kill him. Bro, what? Man, my character is not jumping correctly. He's jumping. Maybe I don't know how to parkour correctly. Come on, come on, come on, come on. There's a lot of parkour objects to jump on. Man, I'm already very excited to navigate ships, to go to the sea, to adventure. I have to start with the simple stuff. Oh, I can counter. Ooh. Let's go. Kill them.
Senor Duncan Walpole, I accept your most generous offer and await your arrival with eagerness. If you truly possess the information we desire, we have the means to reward you handsomely.
What?
Though I will not know your face by sight, I believe I can recognize the costume made infamous by your secret order. Therefore,
all good dressed
in haste, and trust that you shall be welcomed as a brother.
Ooh, the blade. Wait, what? Wow, I wanted that. Are you serious? I wanted that blade.
Mr. Walpole, let's collect your reward.
He just threw it away. I just wanted that. Alright, let's go. I look drippy now. I'm better. Better looking. You know what? Let's sink there. Oh, what was that?
That schooner'll do me just fine.
I don't need to have armor. I don't even know where Havana is. I'll have to check. There's a boat there. Maybe I can go there. Wait, is there a chest? I forget. Excuse me.
Kingston, we're to commandeer this lover's ship and follow. Sorry, Kingston? No, our destination is Havana. Ooh. I'm just a merchant. Quiet,
you
bleeding pirate. You'll hang for the mess you made out there.
Sir, I
had nothing to do with this attack.
No,
my crew and I have merely anchored to water and resupply.
No! Oh, I didn't know how to assassinate, but now I know.
Stop that man!
Man, are you serious?
Wait, hold it!
Could have killed him.
Stop
wait.
Them!
I can still hide.
Oh.
Man, I just messed up all of this mission. Man, I wanted to be like a true assassin. You know what? Forget it.
I'll pay you! Anything you like!
Wait. Is that somebody?
Stand still.
What are you doing here, bro?
Say hello to the Prince of Jack.
Why is there somebody here? You're my shield.
What? You in the foot. Up. Wait.
Oh, God.
Oh, God.
Can I loot it? It says loot. Oh, I have to hold it. Nine credits.
Take anything you like.
What is this that guy doing here? Who is he? How can I crouch? I want to crouch. They'll see me.
Hey, get out of that bush! There he is! Got a clear shot on the little
shite. Give me a shield. Ooh.
Someone's in those shrubs!
Come here, bro. Man, I think they did that. I messed up this mission, but it's okay. We can do stealth another mission. Ooh. That's what you get, bro. Pick up weapon. Oh my goodness. Swap weapon. I want my other. Wait, I already forget.
Oh god. Oh god.
What is this guy doing here, bro?
By God's grace, sir, you saved me. A profusion of thanks.
Is that yours?
It is my vessel, yes. But here lies its poor captain, and I have no art for sailing.
I can pilot her myself, no mind.
You don't mean to abscond
with
my
ship, do you? Yeah, I want a pilot.
I'm Duncan. What's your name, friend?
Steed Bonnet.
Well, Mr. Bonnet.
Steed.
Let this stay twixt us. But I'm on a secret errand for His Majesty the King, God save him, and I must get to Havana with speed.
Ah, oh, that is a relief, sir. Havana is also my destination. Our ways lie together.
Natural allies, then.
Ah, you put me at ease, sir. To think I took you for a pirate when you first appeared.
Did you?
Yes. You have an uncommon way of handling yourself. Quick and easy, if I may say. Gave me quite a fright. But all things considered, I think it's turned out to be a rather fortuitous day, hasn't it?
Bro, that was so cringe.
Lacking a rowboat, I'm afraid we'll have to swim to my ship.
Hardly the worst thing to happen.
That's a wrap.
This is more like it.
Treasure map. Find treasure map on explorer's cadavers. They will lead you to a specific place on an island. Dig there and you may find money or plans to upgrade your ship. Okay. Oh, so we are here. If we go all the way back, we can find a treasure. You know what? I might want to find it. Do we go? You know what? Nah.
Oh,
we may come later.
This is difficult. I should have taken the coat.
Stealth swim. There's a stealth swim. Oh man. I'm already liking this game. Might do a part 2. By the way, part 3 of A Plague Tale: Requiem on its way. Man, I had to do like one day of uploading a video, the part 2, because it took so long. A bunch of errors and everything. Bro, can you please go up? How do I go up? I'm trying. Hello. Trying to get up. How do I get up? Oh wait, I think I know how. Did I have to press the... Oh, I had to press the shift button. But my question is, how do you go down? How do you like... Oh, E. They're completely different from Valhalla. Right, let's go.
She's a modest scooter,
man, I really
well
like,
suited to my purpose,
I don't know, traveling with ships and
she'll
everything.
Fine.
One day I went to my
now.
Friend's house when I was
fall,
younger, and I played this game. Man, what I did was travel with the ship. On the sea.
There's a tug
was
of the
so
wind in my hair. I find a bracing comfort in the feel and smell of the ocean. The raw stink of possibility.
That's a top way of seeing it, mate.
Man, there was a lot of treasures I missed. Did you just see that? There was a
We've
lot of
really
them.
Opened it up
oh,
now,
wait.
Haven't we?
Those sailors were quite animated by the idea of pirates roaming these waters. Is it a real danger, do you suppose?
A possibility. But most pirates stalk the Windward Passage between Cuba and Hispaniola.
Oh, I see. Yes. That is a bustling strait.
I have to slow down.
But I shouldn't worry about being waylaid by pirates, to be told.
No way.
The ship is small, and I have nothing of immense value. Sugarcane and its yields, molasses, rum, that sort of thing.
There's not a pirate living who turn his back on a keg of rum.
Well, yes. Yes, I suppose that's true.
They say this is one of the best Assassin's Creed game ever. I'm gonna see if that's true. So cool.
You're a natural sailor, Duncan.
I did a decent trick at the helm some time ago. 2 years before the mast as a privateer.
Dash my buttons. Your life seems a grand one, if I may say. So full of adventure. How marvelous.
I've seen my share of strangeness, aye.
Thumbnail photo right here. Oh, man. I need a thumbnail photo.
Fantastic work. Very promising.
Yo, what?
Easy now. There you go. Ooh. Welcome back.
I was in a VR thingy.
Well, your numbers look good. Now let's make sure we can break your brain, all right? I need you to move your head and look at these lights just here. Look up. That's it. Down. So far, so good. Let's get you up. So, welcome to the Sample 17 project. Before you get started, you're gonna need this.
Got an earpiece.
Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. Hello, bonjour. C'est bon? It works? All right, let's take a walk. Your file says you've done some memory research before, but not to this extent, which is surprising. You're very good. The data streams are very stable.
And this is so good. Looks so good.
Impressive, right? This building is barely 6 months old, but Abstergo Entertainment has been a studio for a few years, since 2010.
His maternal grandmother's mother was Asian.
Maybe you saw Liberation? That was our first title powered by Animus Tech. That was just the tip of the iceberg. Soon, we'll be unveiling commercial Animus servers for the whole world to enjoy. They'll offer passive experiences, of course. Edited versions of real history. But only the exciting parts. And we think we found the perfect subject for our first full-length virtual feature. Caribbean Pirates. So that's your gig.
Yeah, because I lived in the Caribbean.
It'll just take a minute, okay?
Well, thank you, Nancy. Bonne journée.
C'est bon, t'étais prêt.
Magnifique, merci. This is for you. The primary tool of our trade, your communicator. Power it up and give it a look. It's pretty slick. You might have noticed that security seems a little light around here. That's because your communicator is your key to getting around. See that flashing wireless signal? It means you're hooked up to the elevator. I'll let you do the honors. We're headed up to the Sample 17 studio, second floor.
I didn't even know we have two. Sorry, guys. I was on mute. My dad came in, but it's okay.
You ready? Let's go.
For what?
Ah, there's the boss, Olivier Garneau, our CCO. I'll introduce you. Bonjour.
Salut, Mélanie. Ça va bien?
Well, thanks. Have you met our new hire? Just started today.
I haven't. Bonjour. What project?
Sample 17, the Kenway line.
Hey, them. Connor.
Edward, the pirate.
Ah, arr, matey.
Bro, you're so cringe.
Welcome aboard. Mélanie, can we talk in your office for a minute?
Just let me get this one settled and I'll see you in 5 minutes.
C'est bon. Nice to meet you.
So, this is the Sample 17 floor. We're diving into the memories of one very generous donor. Desmond Miles. We're pulling all the best stuff from his DNA. And hopefully one day, we can forge some fantastic experiences from what we find in there. This pair of legs is John, one of the wizards in IT. He's just fixing something for you.
Not fixing, calibrating.
Calibrating, right. So here we are, your very own Animus workstation.
Ooh.
This is all yours, so sit
back, relax,
and
find
us some
good
footage.
Very cool.
If you need any hints or tips, the Animus is loaded with tutorial programs, so you'll have no problems. And I'll check in on you later. Happy pirating.
All right. Yeah, I wanted to go back to pirating. She said.
Welcome to Animus Omega, Abstergo Entertainment's proprietary ancestral memory research tool. If you have any questions,
bro, my guy just standing
comments,
there.
Or concerns about how to operate your Animus console, please contact your project supervisor, Mélanie LeMay. You have been registered as part of the Sample 17 project. Your primary research target is Edward James Kenway, born March 10, 1693, Swansea, Wales. Calibrations complete. All signs normal. All systems optimal. Extra neural transmitters activated.
Cool. Let's go, we're back. Are we in Havana now? Wait, was it Savannah or Havana? Yeah, let's go, we just finished the prologue. Damn, guys. That was a pretty good prologue, bro. There we are.
Lively Havana.
Oh, we're Havana.
I've been here once before. It was a truly awful pleasure.
Cuba.
See someone you know.
1715.
No, 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 just putting on a friendly face. I shouldn't want to be mistaken for a pirate again.
Right. Flash rogue like yourself must be cautious.
Man, this was pretty good.
Mad to think Spain and England were at war 2 years ago, isn't it? Here I am, bartering with Spaniards like they were my cousins. Nothing wrong, Duncan?
No, it's nothing. Sand in my hampers. So where's the best squad in town? I'm dying for a quick kip. Or a siesta, should I say.
I'm just headed to a public house now to meet some merchants. I could show you the way.
Well, lead on.
Also, he got dressed as that assassin. That assassin needed to go to Havana. And then he's gonna go to Havana, that is here, to see what's going on. I think that's what it, that I think that's what's going on.
Drink.
But they don't take kindly to pirates here, do they? Wonder how many stolen reals bought these men this perch.
Wait, that's a... If he sees me, I think we're gonna have to fight. But no, no fighting now. This is an Assassin's Creed game, you know, assassin?
Hola,
you have to
lady.
Be an assassin.
You don't know these women,
not
do
like Assassin's Creed Valhalla. That game, I tried to be an assassin, privilege. But it's just not fun. I've been told this game is fun to be an assassin.
Goodness, no, I'm a married man.
Married men
Hi,
are their
kitty,
forte,
kitty.
Mate.
I don't care.
Aha! Here's a purveyor of personal defenses. I should acquire a blade for myself, Duncan, just as you have.
This rusty razor's nothing to admire.
Even so, I appear a mere kitten walking so close upon you. Perhaps a small dagger would suit me. Let's see what he's selling.
Maybe I'll buy a sword too. We'll both jump rank.
Oh, we'll be quite the pair, you and I. Twin devils!
Lend us a few reals, then. I did save your skin.
Ah, of course.
Bienvenido. Cheers.
Hello, bro. Who you at? Oh, swords. Let's see. This is the only one we can buy. Perflight Cutlass made popular by privateers. Let's buy it, bro. Looks good.
That's a better fit for me. How do you fare?
I had only enough for a small knife, sadly. Still, it'll do in a pinch. Oh, puffer duff. I have led us astray, Duncan.
Oh, no, I like Assassin's Creed to be like this, like looking? Very populated, like full of buildings, interior. So then I can parkour all the way. And AC Valhalla, I cannot really parkour because the map is so open and so big. Oh wait, I need to go up. Sorry, bro. Oh, can I go up? Oh my goodness, how do I even go? Oh, right there.
My goodness, you're an agile chap.
Every finger's a fishhook. That's how you tell a true sailor.
Bro, you serious?
Yes. A fine way to put it.
Synchronize.
I think I see the place. We're not far.
Where do we have to go?
Hang tight.
Oh, wait. Bro, getting attacked.
Stop or I'll break your knees when I catch you.
Oh, wait. He pickpocketed us. Pickpocketed that guy. Come here, bro.
Man, mate. Fellow with dangerous friends.
Wait, I can steal from the guards.
Of course I am.
Imagine if I do that and I get caught.
Oh yes.
I'm gonna do it. Later.
Take your time, I'll be just here.
Fancy meeting a Welshman deep in Dago country. I'm English myself. Biding my time till the next war calls me to service.
Lucky King George having a piss pot like you flying his flag.
Oh! Oi! Skulk! I've seen your face before. Yous mates with them pirates down in Nassau.
Shut your fucking gob or I'll fill it with shot, you hear me?
Edward, is it?
Oh, that's what you get.
Hey,
I warned him.
Oh, bro, you're gonna let him do that? Come on, let's go. Bro, you're gonna get...
You wanna dust up? I'll give you
so
one.
Humiliated. Look at this, you're gonna get so humiliated, bro.
Bigger arms on a
Can't attack him. Oh. There. Oh. Oh, please don't. Bro, what? I'm getting jumped by all these guys. No way. Why are you gonna come ruin the party, bro? Life to select smoke bomb and then press F to use it. Smoke bomb incapacitate enemies for a few seconds, allowing you to escape or kill them easily. Okay, so use 5. Oh, wait. No, I did all it wrong. Oh, there we go. Oh, I need to escape the area. There we go. No escape. Parkour. Up here. Bro, what? Bro, couldn't you just go from the rope? I have my bomb ready. Where can I hide? Can I go down? I can stay here. Bro, what? Glitch or something. I need a haystack. There's no haystacks. In a haystack, but there's, oh, there it is. There's one. Escape to the blue place. And I'm such a dummy. Let's go. Oh, that was a good mission. I really like this mission. It was very good, very good. Oh man, this is very good. Guys, you know,
think I'm gonna end it here. So yeah, guys, hope you enjoyed this video. I hope to see you back in my channel. Please remember, A Plague Tale: Requiem Part 3 is coming out soon. So yeah, guys, I really enjoyed this game. I'm gonna be making more parts soon. But yeah. Thank guys. Bye.